Even if this plastic creation is called a diver, it seems to be sinking only while I shake this bottle full of water. Or is it something else that makes him dive? Wanna know how this actually works? Join me in the lab while I try to make this world-famous Cartesian diver. So, what will we need for this experiment? Plastic see-through bottle filled with water. Scissors. Plastic bendy straw. Glass of water. And some paper clips. Let's assemble this beauty. Take your plastic straw, bend it, look for the shorter part, take your scissors, and cut it to the length of the shorter part. Now, take some paper clips and try to connect these bottom two layers of the straw. It's gonna be a bit difficult, but we're gonna manage it. Now take another one and do the same thing to the other side. All right. Now to test if the diver is actually gonna dive, we put it into the glass of water. If it stays like this in a horizontal position, we will take it out, dry it a bit, and add more weight to it by adding more paper clips. Make sure you add paper clips to both sides. All right, now let's test it again. You see it? Currently, our diver is gonna dive. I'll take it out, open the bottle, put it in, close the lid, and voila, our experiment is ready.
I'm shaking it and nothing is happening? What's going on here?
This is because the shaking at the beginning of the video was meant to mislead you this whole time. So to reveal the truth, the whole trick was about squeezing the bottle. The squeeze is applying pressure to the whole bottle and everything in it. But you might ask yourself, is all that pressure affecting the diver at all? You're right, it is. Inside a bended straw, there is some air trapped. So when we apply pressure, the space it takes now becomes smaller, making the air denser and finally our diver denser than water, which teaches him how to dive. When you let go of the bottle, our diver floats back to the surface. If you know the relationship between the vertical movement of the diver and the density, please let us know in the comments. And if you like this experiment and you want to see more of this, join our community and stay tuned.